work.
That's what's up, that's what's up.
He looks so unhappy.
He's so mad.
No, it's Oshawa.
Dude. Wait, who's under there? Oh, no, it's just Steph. He's a little cranky.
I'm trying to figure out why someone put a picture of a Teletubby in a Pokemon game.
I don't know.
Because it's funny. That's why.
I guess.
Well, it's humorous.
Because it. I don't know. Wait, where'd he go? Fett's gone? Oh, wait, there he is. I think. It looks like it.
No, Wobbuffet's gonna grab you right before the game ignited.
What's he gonna do? Is he gonna Wobbuffet?
Dude, he's gonna use counter on the door. Oh my gosh, did you guys hear Wobbuffet?
He's gonna use mirror screen.
Dude, I heard Oshawa too. This is not funny.
He's gonna light screen your face.
Oh, it's hilarious.
He's there. He's there. He's there. He's coming.
Oh, he is alright.
Very slowly.
Raichu has a dud. Dang.
Whoa, we did it.
Now we just have to survive 4 more days of that.
Yeah.
Seems easy enough, right?
Probably. The second night, baby. Dude, say what?
No.
This is the lowest of efforts.
Bruh, I don't know. I think they did hold while the monster. Sounds easy enough to me. It seems like they have like a withered foxy clone in this game. Wonder who's coming out of the curtain.
Yeah, could it be?
Hello. Hello. Congratulations on getting through last night. At least, if you're listening. But anyway, from now on, your shift starts at midnight.
Yay.
Don't talk too long, as the Pokétrons tend to become more active as the nights go on.
Pokétrons.
You know, it's strange having to go look all over the place for where the animatronics went during the night. Putting them back into their proper places. Surprisingly enough, Raichu doesn't come off stage that often. I heard
what
he becomes
active
in the dark.
It was a hallucination.
Yeah. Anyway.
It was Raichu and Jigglypuff telling
you
he can't run.
Pichu, the electric
yes.
Oh, wait, hold on. You might want to be
but
careful
it was just
reacting to Pichu.
It was just a figmentation of your imagination.
If the cameras remain off for a long time.
Wait.
And there are 2 paths that he takes. If you happen to see him standing in the hallway, just flash your light at him from time to time. I'm not sure why this is the case, but if I remember correctly, it makes him go back in his tracks. We haven't been able to install a door in front of your office due to restrictions, which is probably the reason why I've given you a flashlight. But it shouldn't be too
much
of a
problem.
Watch
this game just be a huge troll and nothing
path,
comes after you the entire game.
So when- why is Pichu the foxy clone?
You can't see him on the stage. Wait, what?
Out of all of them, why Pichu?
Pichu?
Yeah, apparently. That's what this man said.
That's amazing. Watch out for Pichu.
Yeah.
Nah, dude.
Gonna get you.
Nah, dude. Personally,
just superimpose a hook over one of Pichu's little hands.
Nah, dude. The one I'm scared of right now is Furret.
Why are you scared of Furret?
Cause look at him over there.
He's just standing there.
Menacingly.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah, maybe Jigglypuff, huh? Wait, what was that? Dude. What is that?
Oh, Lord have mercy.
What is that? What is that?
Slick.
What do you want?
You might need to stare at that Gengar before it eats. Oh, it's gone.
It's gone. It's gone.
That's your missions.
Yep, more figmentations of your imagination.
It's better than Five Nights at Pokemon, where they just have an have an Ursaring just scream at you the whole time. Legit, sometimes in the doors, you just hear, ah! No idea.
Oh, it's Pichu stage. Oh! I would've read the fucking sign. It would've said it.
Pichu stage. You're right. Guys, it's 69. Oshwat's moving. Oshwat. Did you hear that? It's Oshwat, guys.
Oh, there it was again. Coughs.
Yeah. I wanted to read the rest of it. I wanted to read the Pikachu information.
Dude! Oh, Oshwat's coming.
Oh, no.
Oshwat's coming.
Being
oh no.
About something.
Hi, Oshawott. Forget about it.
Wait a minute, what? Is this thing always here?
No.
Oh, weird.
That just showed up. That was not there a minute ago.
Oh, no, it wasn't.
Wait, oh, weird. I just found a rare screening. Look at that. That's so cool. That's pretty funny.
I leave right now.
Goodbye.
You guys hear that?
Too spooky for me.
No. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh yeah, Pichu's out.
Oh,
I completely forgot about him.
Pichu gonna get you.
Oh Jesus.
Don't give it to you.
Ah! Do you guys see that? Ah, that fat.
What is Peachy?
Excuse me? What was that?
You like a gremlin?
Did someone start bang on the door? Is he gone? Okay then.
He's freaking out.
Dude, I'm freaking out over here. Leave me alone. I just want to be happy.
Maybe Raichu's just at the same spot.
I bet he is. Whatever you're staring at must be really interesting.
The joke is that Raichu never does. Did you see the Jigglypuff?
Do you guys hear that? There's a little bit of walking. There's some walking. There's a little like walking sound effect, you know? This camera sucks though. I can't just like flip it. I have to press it. Like a normal individual.
Wow.
Like, dude, terrible.
Watch out, he's gonna use counter.
He's gonna use counter on the door! He's using counter on the door!
Thank you, sir.
Ah!
He's still there!
He's still there.
Abort mission!
Abort, I ain't getting birth yet.
Oh, thank you, buddy.
Oh, right, Jacob, you wanted color commentary, right?
Yeah.
That's why you let us on here? Okay, that's a really nice shade of purple on the Raichu poster. And I like the blue they used for Wobbuffet.
I mean, it's not bad.
Color commentary!
Yes! Ha! Yes.
Is he gone?
Yeah.
So,
you need to punch out, you're almost using all your power already.
So apparently they just madly hit the door. And walk away.
It's just mad. It's like, you know what? He opened his door.
Use light screen to keep me out.
It's fine. Everything is gonna be A-okay.
No.
Okay, all right.
Uh-huh.
He's got this.
Uh-huh.
He's the only one that wants to see me. He's the only one.
He's just tired of Team Rocket.
Go away! What is that? What is that for? I don't understand it. I don't get it. Well, I guess it doesn't matter.
We did it!
Yay!
We did
it. That's what's up. Perspective. Volume. Okay. Ah, dang it. It's not on here. Okay, night three then. Alright. Let's do this. Here we go.
Alright.
Here we go. On an adventure, the thingamajigga is hopping away. Go. This is so far my favorite out of what I've seen played.
This actually seems like a pretty solid, solid clone.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
You're doing great, man.
Thank you.
Most people just move on at this point.
Most people just die.
I guess this may be because they complained about odd things, about the animatronics or something. I'm not sure. I better not take up too much of your time.
They tried to, like, kill me. This is freaking weird. Oh my gosh, guys.
Look, I'm, sure you may have already not publicly saying right now, Jacob, that if Matt Pat does not have a cameo in the Five Nights at Freddy's movie, I'm boycotting
it. Dude, I'm telling you, that's what I don't... Bruh, he needs...
Hey, better give him at least a cameo.
Like, him and Mark... Personally, I think... Personally, I think...
Bastards in theater, he can act. Give him a cameo.
I think Markiplier... I think MatPat,
yes.
I feel like MatPat should just be a crazy person outside. Oh no, he's coming. He should just be like some crazy person outside of the factory. Yeah.
Crazy investigative journalist that shows up just in time to die after they figure everything out.
Yeah, he'd be like that conspiracy theorist or something. See ya.
What do you want? What are
Maybe
you doing?
It'll actually be good.
Well, just like the Winnie the Pooh movie, I'll pretend it's good all the way.
Jeez.
Commitment. You have to commit to the bit, otherwise
yes.
It's not worth it.
That's what I'm saying.
Also, I think Winnie the Pooh, Blood and Honey was a masterpiece.
I think the funniest part is that all I did in that video was say it was a masterpiece and never go. And never add up on it.
Did you say it was a masterpiece?
I just said it was the second best horror movie of all time in the start of the video, and I.
Yeah, what was the first one?
Five Nights at Freddy's.
And it hasn't even come out yet.
Yeah, it's already so good. But like. But like, I said it was the second best horror movie of all time. And I never elaborated on it. Dude, I don't know. I don't know if I want to watch that. I'll watch it someday, though.
Not Bambi, if it comes out yet.
What? Wait, they're making a horror movie of Bambi?
Yes.
Yes.
And Peter Pan.
It's just Bambi.
It's Bambi with a gun, I'm guessing.
It's just Bambi. No, it's just Bambi, but they changed the music.
Guys! Pichu!
Pichu's coming to get you!
He's coming for me. He's doing something. And I don't like it.
He's just standing there. Basically.
Yeah, maybe he does actually want to hurt you.
Maybe he does want to.
He's so sweet. I can't imagine he would want to hurt you. He's too cute.
I don't like him. He's weird. He reminds.
Such
It reminds me of gelatin.
Yes, pointy ears.
Oh, no, I ain't doing it. I don't know what that was. Oh, okay, never mind. We're good. We're good. We're all good.
Opens the door.
Stop it! I heard something. What is he doing? 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 You want this door? What about this one? Where'd he go? Where did he go? Where did he go? Where did he go? Where is he going? Where did he go? I don't understand.
Oh god, where did he go? 94 BB babies.
Ah! Dude, look at him. He's right there.
Okay, how do you deal with that?
I think you just flash the flashlight, I think. That's what I heard, at least. Go away. I don't understand.
No one loves you.
I don't like you. Please.
You are the worst character in Smash Brothers.
That's what I'm saying.
Also, that's an objectively untrue statement.
You're an objectively untrue statement.
Jeez. Why do you have to say such hateful things?
I don't know.
Is Peachy just never gonna go away?
Go away. No one likes you. He's still there.
Alright, pocket part, chill out.
What's that? Wait a minute. I got it. Raichu's his successor. So all I had to do is tap the nose until he buzzes off.
It would look so funny if Pichu jumped at you right then.
Dude.
That was it.
Okay. I understand you, but also, I have no idea what you're doing. What do you want from me? Ah! What do I do with that? What do I do with that? What? Huh? Huh? What? What's going on? What's going on? I'm so confused. What's going on? Did I win?
Peach's getting closer.
Okay. I think I ran out of flashlight.
Oh, you're screwed.
Whoops. My bad.
Control alt delete
yourself, Pichu.
The power of Christ compels you.
Kill yourself. I heard walking, and I'm very scared.
Open up the window, show your head into it.
Baba!
Got this, I believe in you, Jacob.
Yeah.
Let's learn how to tie a noose for free camper.
I think the music get louder.
It's only 5 a.m.
You're so close. You got this. What happened?
Pichu jumped at me.
I don't skip, go to your camera. Wait.
Dude.
Wait, what the?
Speak of the devil.
Oh wow, speak of the Pichu.
How do I move?
WASD keys.
Wee.
Yeah. Well, I don't know what's gonna happen now.
Hey yo, what's up? No.
Go the other direction.
Oh, fine.
I don't think you can.
All right, I'm back.
You broke the.
Oh no.
How about just,
I thought I did. I almost did. That was fine.
It's Team Rocket.
What are you doing?
I'm
gonna beat you up.
Okay, go back in the other room.
I don't wanna go.
I wanna see all the dead children.
And
where Ash?
Wait,
hey Ash, what?
Ooh, very scary.
Oh god, it's so spoopy.
Just that spoopy.
Wow, my pet.
Wow.
Okay. I have an idea. Maybe okay. I'm supposed to wait for what's his face to like get close in my business and flash him.
That seems like you could get arrested for it.
Yeah.
No, not that.
Hello?
Maybe.
Hey, you're doing great, man. Most people just move on at this point during the shift. I guess this may be because they complained about odd things about the animatronics or something. I'm not sure. I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Now,
tonight, guys.
I'm pretty sure you may
it's
have
real
that
tonight. Wait, guys, this is important. This is important.
I haven't seen her in action, like at all. And, some of the staff believe that it may be haunted. Last week, she acted a bit unusual. She interacted with kids just fine, but when she encounters an adult, she just stares. We haven't been able to find out what was wrong. So to avoid any disturbances, she was left in the back room.
Oh, maybe that's what that weird scream in my right ear was and left. I get it now. Jigglypuff
really?
Stopped you from using the light. And the only way to stop her is by closing the door, and the way you know that is by static.
So she went Jigglypuff, Jiggly, and then just took your light away?
Yeah.
Okay.
He was like, Jiggly Jew, no light for you. Bro.
No, I want an inside joke meme. It's a Jigglypuff with the yarmulke that says Jiggly Jew, no light for you.
Jiggly Jew, no light for you. Dude, y'all just see that?
Yeah, Oshawott was there.
He was like,
Oshawott, what you doing, man?
He was like, hey yo, what's up, bro?
I did a pun.
Rage quit. Is that a Nightmare Freddy laugh?
What?
I heard
Nightmare Freddy? We're not playing.
No, bro. My bad.
There's no Pikachu called Nightmare Freddy.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Jim Jom only believes in Five Nights at Ursary.
But I thought we were playing Five Nights at Raichu's.
Yeah, we are.
We're playing After Hours at Raichu's.
Actually, After Hours by Raichu. Get it right, nerd.
Oh yeah, that is true.
These are Raichu's hours. He made them.
Yeah.
He made them perfectly.
I built this building with my own two hands.
Built in a cave with a box of scraps. AM boys.
You got this, I believe in you.
Wait, was that Brian Grip? No.
What?
I don't know, for some reason in like the corner of my eye, I thought I saw Brian Griffin.
I don't think Brian Griffin's in Pokemon, buddy.
That's...
Guys.
That's what I was thinking.
I don't think so.
I'm pretty sure that's not a crossover that would be Nintendo approved.
It's a crossover we all would love.
That would be pretty funny. I just want to. I want
to. Yeah, and then. What?
I want. Oh. This. Lord, my brain's not working. I want Peter Griffin to run for mayor while, like, a game called OK Bond.
Go away!
Is, like, super popular, and he says, OK Bond, go to the poll. And they make a really dated Hillary Clinton joke. Because that's the greatest, that's the greatest thing that's actually been unironically said in a political speech ever. Was when she got up on stage and said, Pokemon, go to the polls.
Lord almighty.
She actually did that.
I think she's gone.
In an actual speech.
Alright.
Maybe that was why I didn't vote for her, because of that.
She got on stage and said, Pokemon, go to the polls.
I knew there was a reason why.
I voted for Donald Trump because he's saying...
You hear her say it? Her delivery is so, like, weirdly beating because it's like, Pokemon, go to the polls.
Dear Lord almighty.
It's the funniest thing ever. Look it up. It's a great clip. It's only like 15 seconds. It's amazing.
Guys, Furret's moving. Furret's moving. Furret has moved.
One of those people
look at
it. Like, she deserves to be president, and then she'll go like, my opponent is a liar and a cheater.
Guys, look. The substitute doll is back.
I think you need to flip up and back down to make it go away before whatever the substitute is substituting for kills you.
There's Pichu.
See, guys, it's fun.
Maybe
see,
open that door. You're
no,
30% power and it's 4
a.m. Dude, but if I do that,
why
then
are you leaving that door closed?
Because. Because if I didn't, then Jiggle Wiggle would wiggle right into my figure. No,
no
Foshizzle?
No, everything. Look. Okay, he's got 28%. He's got this.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah,
we
no,
got it.
He's good. He's good.
We're good. We're good.
Successfully evaded Jigglypuff this round. Jigglypuff.
What do you want from me? Because Jiggle Wiggles is right over there.
He's fixing the wiggle your Jigglypuff.
Look at that. Over
he's
there.
Gonna walk up and say, Jiggly Jew, no flashlight for you.
Dude. Ah! Alright. And he gave. And he rage quit. And he's back.
Nailed it.
You got this.
What happened?
He's good. He's got this.
Yeah, you got enough power to just leave the doors down too.
Yeah.
You got
that horrible, so.
Yeah, you got this.
And that's what's up. That's what's up.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
Yeah.
That is what's up, bro. That is what's up.
You know who you have not seen yet?
Who?
Raichu.
I haven't seen Furret, dude. I want to see what Furret does.
I know, right?
I'm very intrigued.
But after hours at Raichu's, Raichu's on his coffee break. He can't be bothered to come terrorize you.
Understandable.
Well, Raichu's being a punk.
He's being a punk. I don't like it.
Yeah.
Quick question.
Yes.
Where's the phone that's ringing?
That is a good question.
I don't have one. There isn't a phone.
Oh, sorry, it's my cell phone.
Hello? Hey! Wow, day 4. I knew you'd make it.
Did Jigglypuff go
by any chance?
That's what I was thinking.
My message won't be as long as this time. To be honest, I'm pretty sure you've got the gist of it. But one thing I don't want to tell you is, please keep a sharp lookout for Raichu tonight.
Raichu. Team Rocket, guys. It's Team Rocket.
There
makes enough sense to me.
It's not too concerning. All the broken stuff was thrown away in storage since they were beyond repair. Some maybe even destroyed, I guess. Yeah, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Hey, Pichu. Pichu. Jigglypuff. He wants to take my flashlight.
Papa!
No. No, no.
Did you guys hear? Oh, what do you want?
Uh-oh.
What was that? He was just like, hey, bro, what's up?
What's up, bro?
What's up? How's the night?
What's up, bro?
How's the night going? I heard walking.
Be like, what's welcome to the salty spittoon, no tofu are you?
I'll have you know, I stubbed my toe last week, and I only cried for 20 minutes. I heard walking.
Well, but then.
I think he's. Wait, never mind. Jigglypuff over there.
Is that Jigglypuff? They're your friend.
No, he's not. I don't even like Jigglypuff.
How dare you say such a thing like that?
How dare I?
How dare you say such a thing like that, bro?
Jigglypuff's just weird, man.
Yes, how dare you?
What a dude.
Better stop talking while you still have a mouth to talk out of.
I hope you get killed by Jigglypuff now.
I don't think Jigglypuff kills you. I think she just takes your life.
You know what? Hope she steals your life then.
How did she show up and says, Jiggly Jew, no flashlight for you?
You. That's what she that's what she did last time.
I would put Jigglypuff with the yarmulke. I kind of find a way to photoshop that.
Oh boy.
That's the thumbnail now.
Jigglypuff with the yarmulke.
Yeah.
Bruh.
That could be the thumbnail for the VOD of this stream.
Bruh.
Get your Jigglypuff t-shirt now.
It's Jigglypuff with a yarmulke. It says, yeah. That could be your first piece of merch. It's a Jigglypuff with a yarmulke, and it says, Jiggly Jew, no flashlight for you.
Dude. Bruh.
So good.
That'd be great. What do you want from me? Go away!
I'd rather have a Pikachu than Pikachu.
Is he gone?
Right? Pikachu is a weird choice.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Are you there? No. He's still kicking. He's still kicking in there. Alright, yeah, so Jigglypuff is over in that side. I heard little footsies. So where'd he go? Loser. I would like to mention that I caught that. I think. I don't remember which door it was from. Where is he? Julie. because alright, cool, we're good, we're swimming. Now he's there, like a freaking loser. Huh? Oh yeah, I forgot Raichu's in this game.
What, did Raichu move or something?
Yeah, he's in Cam 4B now. I completely forgot about him.
He finally did a move.
It took him the fourth night at 4 a.m. Jacob, you're not gonna make it.
Maybe not. Alright, we're 5 a.m. It's fine now. I heard that. Oh, never mind. I take it back. I didn't hear it. I lied.
You didn't hear anything. You didn't see anything. The first rule of after hours at Raichu.
Well, wait, never mind. I forgot about that part. Yeah, I'm gonna just stay here.
Stay at that spot. You just gotta stay very still.
Just ignore him. Act like he wasn't even there.
Yeah.
He's taking a while.
Just let it happen.
And that's what's up. I'm a goat.
I'm the best. There you go.
I'm the best that no one ever was. Dude.
Cash him your real test.
I will travel across the land, searching Game Jolt far and wide. Each five nights game
to understand.
The power.
The video game inside.
Pokemon,
five nights. Gotta survive all the nights. You and me. And I only have so much energy.
Pokemon. Oh, you're my best friend. Unless you're at my door.
Wait a minute, this phone guy's still alive?
Why aren't you dead?
Right? Hello?
Why won't you die?
I may not be around to send you a message tomorrow.
Alright, yeah, this is the night. This is the night. Some of the employees haven't seen. Or not. Oh, wait. Hey, I forgot Raichu's in this game. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Raichu probably about to mess you up now.
Maybe so. I don't see him. I bet he's in the bathroom. Oh, no. I have no idea where he is.
He's probably, yeah. I mean, it's what you said. He's probably in the bathroom.
I have no idea. He's not, clearly. Apparently. Turn the light off! I have no idea where he is.
Weird.
I heard him speak. Alright, Jigglypuff's coming my way. Yeah, I have no idea what it is. Yo, mother. Who's close?
Is this the Krusty Krab?
No, I think no. Sir, this is an Applebee's.
Oh,
no.
Sorry.
Sir, this is an app.
Wrong number.
Sir, this is an Applebee's.
Sir, this is a Raichu's.
So Raichu's.
Just saw the picture.
What do I do? What do I do with him? What do I do with him? What do I do with him?
Just made that.
Jiggly too. No life for you.
That's life for you.
That's the thumbnail. That's not made to our shirt. Oh my god, it's missed.
It's so good. There's gotta be other ones. There'll be other ones if I'm making photos like that.
He gave up.
But that's a fresh meme right there.
That's cool. What I'm saying. Yeah, I may
but
be
I
just.
Adobe Photoshop Flash Editor onto my iPhone, nothing can stop. You've had that door open this entire, or that door closed this entire time, Jake, if you're gonna drain all your power.
Raichu won't go, okay, he's gone. Never mind. He's good. He's a good little man. He's a good little man.
Are you sure about that?
No.
Pikachu, Raichu's you.
Ah, you're hilarious.
I did a fun team.
Wait, where'd he go? I don't like it. I don't like it. Where'd he go? Alright, I thought so. He's gone, yeah.
Oh.
I hate you. I hate this man.
Fit.
Hi.
Slasher.
Track drinking tracker. Is he gone? Yeah, he's gone. We're good.
No, he's not.
Oh, dang. I guess he's not. Never mind.
That's what I thought.
Why must you wound me so?
Is that Jigglypuff?
Yes, that was.
You're screwed.
She was stink. Okay, cool. Never mind, I take it back. I hate you, Pup. My least favorite here. Okay. I think we're good. For a decent minute. Okay.
No.
Go away! I hate you! Okay, we're at 5 a.m., 14%.
Do you know about the secret fourth evolution for Wigglytuff? It's Stay Puffed. It's just the Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man.
Get out!
Wigglytuff's face.
Wait a minute, no.
Oh, we're gonna do a die.
We're gonna die.
We're gonna run out of power.
No.
Okay, I think we're fine. We can, or not. Okay, stop the timer.
Can you still survive if you don't die before the timer's blocked?
I believe so.
Mm-hmm. Alright, come on.
There's a chance.
He's moving. He's moving. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, I did it. That is what's up. That right there.
It took him one try to get through the entire game.
Bruh.
No, he died once.
I died.
He didn't die once at all.
I got
one single time.
1,200 Dara.
October 9th, 1992. Shut up, Alexa.
You see, guys, this takes place after the fight of 83 and 87. Guys,
oh
I got.
God, he's going into the lore stuff.
Guys,
extras.
I got a straw.
Well, you can see all the jump scares now.
We got Raichu.
There's lore,
dude. But what could possibly go wrong when you come face to face with someone like him? I don't know. Do you?
I can kind of see why.
Some people wonder why there's only Pikachu and Raichu, but not Pikachu. I can kind of see why.
I don't.
In more recent times, Jigglypuff has become an Orthodox Jew.
What did he do? Come on.
Endoskeleton.
Ah, dude, that's my favorite character.
Vincent Lavender visited Raichu's when he was 10. The place seemed to have grown up significantly. He was told to suffer from depression during his week on Night Watch, having seen
what?
Several hallucinations of someone who is not who he seems.
Jigglyju.
Please, con. Let me see more.
Oh, look at the jump scares.
That's
so good.
That's great. I love it. That's great.
Man, we're just about to get
it's the sixth night.
Do we play it?
No, it's on to the next day.
Okay.
On to the next one.
Alright, one second.
Let's see what the next thing is. Oh, the stream ended.
I'll give
what?
This.
Oh yeah, it's because I closed the game.
Womp.
One second. Okay,
give,
so we have
the game
either
8.5 Raichus out of 10 Raichus.
Nah, bro. I give it 9 Raichus out of 10.
Solid 8.5 Raichus. Yeah, not enough Raichus.
Okay, 7.
Alright, so, guys.
No. 8.5 Jigglyjuice out of 10 Jigglyjuice.
Yeah.
But then you don't have any flashlights.
Exactly.
Exactly.
I give it I give it a 9.5.
What? What? Huh, neat.
I love it so much.
Well, I guess we're...
Jacob, did I post the jiggly Juno flashlight for you image in the meme section of the quest board and just not give any content?
Please do. Please do.
Don't say anything.
There we go.
I'm not gonna give any context. I'm just gonna post it.
Do it.
Done.
Alright, well, I didn't think we would be playing this one, but we are now, so.
Here we go.
Here we go, guys.
What is this one?
I have no idea.
I just
looked at a bunch of odd options, dude.
This is a stylized intro screen.
Yeah.
Pikachu's pissing.
50 bytes of something. 50
I have no
bytes
idea.
Of Dangle.
Something.
Hope Wanted, local Poke Center. Pokemon Center looking for security guard to work night shift 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Monitor cameras, keep the safety of equipment and Pokemon. Not responsible for injuries or weird feelings. $620 a week. Do a call to apply. Call 777
Bad
Company.
Well,
I saw the top right corner.
1987.
Local man survives until 6 a.m. Can you?
I bet I can.
What the?
What the heck is this?
Dude.
This looks like Five Nights at Flumpty.
Oh my gosh, yes it does. What?
Oh!
Why, hello there.
Hello there. I don't know what issues was, but I assume you can still press buttons and comprehend services.
If you can't, maybe try a bit harder and you should be fine. Secondly, wait, what? Look at
it. Wait, am I on shrooms right now? What is this? Is that a Wii?
I got one O face on my jiggly Jubi.
That's hilarious.
Oh, that's your Game & Watch!
Dude!
I love FNAF 2.
I love this game.
The Lock Theater. This is bizarre.
This is weird.
This is way more Five Nights at Flumpty's than Five Nights at Freddy's.
Yeah. Ignoring it will simply aggravate it. What was he saying? Not
recommended. I just. Unlike touching the nose, which is
recommended. What'd I do? What do you want?
What does he want?
What?
I'm so confused. Wait.
What? Huh? Okay.
Mask on Easter. You got this. Oh, mask on faster. Do you put the mask on?
Okay. That was weird.
Biter of 87. Focus at her scoreline.
Okay, I'm so confused. One Night of Flumpties 1, 2, and 3. Did y'all see that?
I was right. Dude. I was right. I think this was probably made by the same people.
I don't know. I think he's a little too. I think he's a little too busy now dealing with allegations.
What do you, what, the Five Nights at Flumpty's guy?
Yeah.
What kind of allegations?
Apparently he was talking to, like, some young kid.
Oh my.
Yeah, oh, no.
Yeah, it was pretty weird.
Yeah, that is, not good.
I play, One Night at Flumpty's, 3 anyways, I can't beat it. I haven't really tried all that much.
Those games were hard from what I remember watching people play them.
Yeah.
Giant
hallway,
an event opening. Oh, look at the cool baby.
Dude.
He's asleeping. I may
have forgotten. Sleeping, man.
Don't wake up. Yeah, yes, that's right. Okay.
Don't wake up more people, let it sleep. Technical difficulty.
No!
What was this game called?
I can't remember.
Dreams come true.
It was...
Photography. Wait, go back.
Wait, what? This?
No, back to your right and turn the screen off. Look, it's a Doja coin.
It's a Doja man.
Sorry, I just had to point out the Doja coin.
It's alright. It's him. It's the boy.
Pichu.
It's the boy.
It's a wild Pichu.
It's a boy.
Oh no, what you gonna do? Pichu staring, gonna attack you.
You can see the levels of wind on your little monitor, which does not use power. What?
Pitch knows when to Dene stand. New Dork Times, Pokemon Escape kept pivoting.
So stupid. I'm so confused.
Me too.
Okay. So when Pichu's doing the wobble, you should put the mask on. When Dedede wakes up, you click on its nose till it goes back to sleep.
Okay, so you are... I thought it was just there for decoration.
No, yeah. Apparently it's important.
Hello, hello.
He's apparently important to the team.
This is a pre-recorded message, as always, talking to you. Firstly, it specifies here that you are...
I don't like this game.
Yeah, me neither. It's weird.
Yeah, this one's not nearly as fun as
Go to sleep.
After hour at Raichu's.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, click on. Yeah, there you go. And you should be fine.
Secondly, you... What's in that crate over there?
What's in that?
Looks pretty locked up to me.
That's where you are. I know it. That's why it makes it important.
You should probably go there. There should be a light switch, a giant hallway, an event.
Go to sleep.
I
think it's time for some more color commentary. I really like the shade of orange they used for the Dene sprite, and I really like the green on the trees. It's a nice shade of green.
Yeah, I think it's pretty neat.
Unlike touching the nose, which is...
No, they could have used a deeper black for Mr. Game & Watch, though. That's almost a gray.
But you want... Oh, okay.
I agree.
Not a fan of the blue they used on Snorlax.
Yeah, I agree. What? What is that? Looks weird.
Yeah, it's an unpleasant shade of blue.
Yeah.
Da-boo-dee-da-boo-die.
That's what I'm saying.
Purple. Violet, you're turning violet.
What do you want from me?
This boot can't swim.
Go to sleep.
Go night.
Go to sleep.
Go sleep.
Alright, Tony Stark.
Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good.
Dude. I think this is my favorite part of the whole game. That man right there. Go to sleep.
You can put it on. It's like a mask.
Go to sleep.
When you're brave enough to walk up to a completely flat 2 meter tall entity,
I'm gonna sleep.
That the mask will scare it away. That should be everything. So, press the nose, touch that button, and rub that generator for good luck. Remember about that thing, maybe. All right. Bye. Good luck. Don't die. Don't break anything. This includes the alive things.
Makes enough sense to me. Wait, actually, I'm curious on what Snorlax does if you don't feed him. Man's gonna use his pulverizing pancake C move.
He's gonna settle on you if you don't behave.
Dude. Go sleep.
Go sleep, go sleep, go sleep, go sleep, go sleep, go sleep, go sleep.
What are you doing? What do you want from me?
Come on now, we can do it. What time is it?
It's adventure time.
4:33. Oh yeah, that too.
Adventure time, come on, grab your friends. Yeah, now you have to keep the mask on. You see, he went away.
And he went away.
Yeah, good, good rich, you little shit.
Hey.
He was okay, he was just a little shit.
Personally, I say that he's a horrible person, and I don't think he deserves rights.
Wait, wait, what did that sign say?
What sign?
Sign.
Wait, what?
Right there.
Let's see.
That sign.
Weasel wear, more like. Where is the difference?
More like weasel wear. It's not that difficult, am what? I right?
More like weasel wears the difficulty, am I right? I think that's a reference to Popko's. I don't remember.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
Yeah.
Was that card there before?
What?
In front of the box on the Pikachu.
Not too sure. What?
Oh.
Oh.
What? You ran out of power.
What?
I am so confused.
Me too!
You used up all your battery.
Look at, did you see Pikachu? Man's jigging to it.
Does he have a microphone?
I did it.
Jiggly Jew.
It's a Jiggly Jew. I did it. Apparently. Okay. Works well enough for me.
I don't know if a feature read this failed stuff, but you do a person. What? No.
Makes a.
That box is gonna be relevant eventually, right?
I'm probably asleep right now.
Has to.
Anyways, they promised me $40 if I'm a
back off spot.
Assumably short employment.
Can't put it there for no reason.
Go back to sleep, Denny.
There has to be a way to charge the power. I don't know. Anyways, I think maybe I'm not too sure.
I bet you did not respect or moderate your noise amounts. Because I forgot to tell you to do that. Anyways, scared away. Not with the mask. I don't believe you can turn in the mask, you know, being a 2D and all. So just. I'm sure something is
prepared. Are these the only two games you had ready for tonight?
And I have like two more.
just
remember to do. I looked through like on.
What in the heck?
What?
What the?
What?
What?
I'm so confused.
Use the light. Scare away.
Huh?
This game's awful.
I don't like this game.
It's stupid.
0 out of 10.
0 out of 10. Not enough jiggly.
Not enough jiggly.
0 out of 10 jiggly juice.
Alright. Want to do this one more time, or you want to go move on to the
new game?
New game. I cannot.
It's terrible. I hated it. Tell us about your stream watching experience. It was amazing until Jiggly 2 didn't show up in the second game.
All right, so we have two games here. Okay. Well, technically.
Okay. Okay.
So we either do Five Nights at Pikachu's Rebooted, or we look at the Five Nights at Pikachu's collection. Which is like Five Nights at Wario's, but Pokemon.
Does it have Jiggly 2?
No. It has Snivy, Oshawott, and I think Tepig. But the other one has the Kanto starters on in it.
You have a hard bargain.
Which one?
Surprise me.
Alright, I'm
looking at
Five Nights at Pikachu's Rebooted, because it sounds fun.
Did you see the Jigglyjoo photo, Jacob?
I did not, but I want to see it.
It's beautiful.
It's amazing.
It's the greatest work of Photoshop in existence.
I'm saving that.
The good dude, no pleasure to you.
Oh my god.
Isaac?
That's great. I love it. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
That's and I posted it to the quest board server in the meme section with no content.
They'll never know.
Wait, is it gonna work?
That's what happens if you give that's what happens if you give Igglybuff the Soul Stone instead of just letting it evolve.
Yeah.
It evolves into Jigglyjuu.
New Pokemon evolution. Jigglyjuu. You just see it. Jiggly.
Jigglyjuu. And instead of saying it's today, the jiggly juice, you sing dreidel, dreidel, dreidel.
Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel.
Dreidel, dreidel.
Dreidel, dreidel.
Dreidel.
Oh, whoa, you can't see that.
Oh my god.
You don't see this screen.
I'm just waiting on the stream.
Oh, damn, it's not working. Ah, dang. Did it work? Not too sure. Ah! Just show entire screen, I guess. Can you see it? Chests. did it work? Can't tell. Can y'all see it? It's not showing. What the heck? What? Your mother. Dude. Bruh. Did it work? No.